I'd say, as you can see here, we got the pre-cut, super easy to install. What I'm gonna do is relieve the vinyl right there from the backing paper. So I have one position to tack. And tack it on right there. Remove a portion of the backing paper. And then just slowly work the vinyl from right to left. I'll go ahead and relieve the rest of that so I can get a good alignment here. All right, there you have it. In a matter of seconds, you can go ahead and change the look of your reflectors.